What's going on? Working on the diesel heater. Gonna be putting it all back together. Got it all cleaned out. Thing faulted out. So I got the combustion, the heat exchange unit. And here's the combustion chamber. Gonna put this in first. No, gasket. All right. Gasket. Dun, 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 dun. All right, got the gasket in there. Now the combustion chamber. Gotta be slightly patient with me because it's my first time doing it. Combustion chamber. Grommet. Now, let's put the screws in. It is the four little ones. They are 4 millimeter. I'm going to use an impact. You're not supposed to, but I got a low torque setting, so here goes. Get them all just snug. Click, click. Click, click. Click, click. Click, click. All right. Combustion chamber in. Now, I'm gonna put the glow plug in. Right here. What a neat design. This thing's cool. It already failed on me and it's brand new, but I still think it's neat. That is a 12 millimeter. All right, that's snug. This was loose. I wonder if that's what was causing the problem. All right, glow plugs in. Put the grommet back on. Glow plug grommets on. I forgot what was next. The blower housing, the blower motor gasket. Baby, come back to life for me. I need heat. It is cold out here. All right, blower motor gasket. Blower motor. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Something like that. Long screws. Same thing, I'm gonna use this. Whoa, settle down, settle down. Settle down. Oh, there you go. Couple clicks. Okay. So here is the diesel heater assembly. Let's put it back in its case. Or you know what? I feel like I'm forgetting the control board. If I was a control board, how would I go in there? Probably, I was a control board, I would sit that. Got these like clips. Like so, the littlest 4 millimeter Allen. Okay, there we go. Now, housing. Where did all these? Oh, the plugs. That's right. Okay. So the blower motor. This right plug. Sensor. That must be a sensor. All right, a little sensor wire. Click. Okay. You son of a gun, you. Where does this one go? This is a, I have no idea. Ignition. Ignition wire. Okay. What cheap casting. Oh my goodness. This aluminum just like flaking off. Well, what do you want for a cheap heater from China? All right. Aha. So this little notch right here, this goes in here. am I missing? I'm missing some. And this goes. Something like that. And this goes. Something like that. I imagine I'm going to be doing this a lot for this heater. Probably. Okay. Top cover. Slide. Slides under here. Locks into place. Screws on. Ta-da! First time doing it. Alright, gonna put it back together and see if it works. Peace.